Hi, this is Susan Dodge, and today I wanted to show you this sign that I just repaired using a razor blade. It was a bit of an experiment, and what had happened was I got this beautiful, perfect sign back from my printer, and everything was great except for this spot on the W. And this can happen sometimes when some debris blows onto the laser, or maybe there's a problem with the artwork. In this case, there wasn't a problem with the artwork, and rather than just having to throw the sign away, I was wondering if there was some way I could salvage it. So first, I'm going to be totally honest. I started with a hard piece of plastic, one of those flossing teethers that you get at the pharmacy, and that actually wasn't a hard enough material to push away the acrylic mirror paint that's on the back of the sign. So then I moved on to a razor blade, and this was actually even a pretty dull razor blade. I had some old paint stuck to it. And I just slowly started to scrape at the area, being really careful and moving really slow and taking cleaning breaks. I have to admit, as I was going, I thought I had totally screwed it up because, as you'll see every time I flip it over, it's a pretty obvious difference between the part done by the razor blade and the part that was done by the laser. And it wasn't until I flooded it with paint and then put it in a picture frame that it actually just looked totally blended in and perfectly fine. And I wouldn't hope to have to do this very often, but if needed to, I would definitely do it again and highly recommend it if you are in a pinch. Okay, guys, thank you so much for watching. Please let me know if you guys have any tips or tricks you'd recommend in the comments section, and don't forget to subscribe.